CorData is a very popular and well-documented framework for iOS and OS X. Practically no application managing persistent data can work without it. Welcome to this Stats Plus course. I'm Markus Milberger, and this is Get Started with CorData. This framework has a steep learning curve, and it can seem daunting at first. But I'm going to take a step-by-step approach to introduce you to this topic, while also looking at more advanced real-world usage patterns. In this course, you will learn how to create the core data stack, design your models, and also how to display and manipulate them. You will also learn about the different data types core data supports, and how you can add your own custom types. We will also look at predicates to filter the data. Finally, I'm going to show you how you can improve the performance of your app, and what happens when your data model changes. During these lessons, we will be creating a pub quiz utility app that can store quizzes and questions. When you are ready to get started, I will see you in the first lesson.